Hello guys, okay, before I end the video, this should be the next part of the video. You guys want to see, I missed it, oh this is logs, come on. Barbless moment of truth, okay? I forget to add this to video, so I have to make it. There you go, as you can see, you can catch with these as well, perfectly works, man, trust me. Lift it up, hold it all the way through. Even not every cast maybe, but most cast you get fish. See? Oh, I'm gonna lose that fish, man. These fish are like so fast, man. They do everything to try to escape. Try right here as well. Lift up. Oops. You can do this as well. Tap it R1. Hold L2. L1 and top R1. I think it's the other way is better. Try one more. The other one is a long cast, better than here. işte whatever. You know. Looks nice. Okay, let's do this pups. No. Well, with this way, you don't hook up a car, I believe. And that's the barbless extra experience. And let's go back to crankbait. I forget the pipe, but you can use the crankbait as well. Definitely. I think it's neat to use other corner, but I'll just show you guys. Too much pick hook that, but. There you go. Crankbaits, they love crankbaits. Yeah, they love it. So you can buy the crankbaits, any crankbaits works, but to make sure buy the orange color and white blue. This one. that's not for this one. No, 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 no. I don't want to lose that lure. This will be very heavy. Very heavy, man. See, 28 grams. This is alright. Moment of truth, guys. Crazy fish.
How do you not eat the food?
I don't. There you go, guys. I hope this will help you. If you get the hook up the unique ones, that's how much pace, and definitely catch with the disc gear. Better safety. I wouldn't max drag because the uniques mess up your drawability on the 80%, 84%, 88, 89 to line drawability. You don't want to lose it.
Well, I'll pick up a bag if they give me
Thanks for watching. I hope this helped you.